Today we're making some cheesecake sticks, and it's so easy to make, it only takes 5 ingredients.
Wow, that is absolutely amazing.
For the crust, we're gonna mix together 1 cup of crushed up graham crackers and 4 tablespoons of melted butter. For the cheesecake, we're gonna mix together 14 ounces of cream cheese, about 1 cup of heavy cream, and 1/2 cup of sugar. Pop this into the fridge for a few hours until it fully sets. And there you have it, cheesecake sticks.